And in particular, we have received a lot of assistance from the Department of State and also the U.S.
We pledge, once again, our steadfast support for you and for your future recovery. We are very confident that Japan will demonstrate the resilience that we have seen during this crisis in the months ahead as you resume the very strong position that you hold in the world today.
先ほど私からもまた長官からも話をさせていただきましたように
constant efforts to respond to the decision, the situation at Fukushima have required intense analysis by Japanese, American, and international experts, and we have been very supportive of what Japan is doing to take the appropriate steps.
Port occasion, please.
今回の震災、これから原子力発電所の対応もさらに進めていきたいと思っておりますが、着実に収束に向けて歩んでいけるように、米国の支援もいただきながら、全力を挙げていくこと、そしてその対応、情報を国際社会にしっかり開示していくという努力も引き続き行ってまいりたいと思います。
ありがとうございました。